Exactly. Look at the size of that moth. Holy fuck, I'm under attack, folks. Somebody do something. I'm not from here. Holy fuck, they don't make them like that in Toronto.
Is it a moth or a fucking bat?
Exactly, man. That thing could carry a golf ball. That's the test if it's a big moth. If it can fly when you tape a golf ball to it. I just made that up. I don't know if that's standard issue moth testing. Yeah, so then she's like, sorry, I got off on that giant fucking, I don't even know what that was. It looked like a helicopter.